numbers and verify it and do something that I never did before financially to get that $1 million that I've been waiting for since I came in the game. So shout out to everybody who's fucking with me, everybody who's been listening to my music, who's been on that new single of the Dope Boy, been fucking with all my videos on YouTube, been sending me an XXL magazine, The Source, Ozone, Respect. Hey, I'm that nigga. We'll tell you this.
Baby, there's a lot of MCs out here, a lot of cats do this thing. What's going to be that one thing that separates you from the rest of the cats out here doing it?
Just business, man. Like, I think a lot of more people, they focus like music. I'm not really focused on that because I already consider myself a maker of music. So right now, I'm focusing on the business so I can take myself to that next level. Trying to go national, international. Real talk.
Everybody got something, but what are those pieces that people need to take it to that next level like you got?
Man, just continue to educate yourself. When you're doing something, look at it at the angle. How can I do this better? How can I take this to the next level? How can I make it easier? How can I minimize the money I'm spending and maximize the profits I'm making? That's really what it's all about at the end of the day. Because if you're an artist, then you are a business. And if you're not making no money, then you're not in the business. Bottom line.
Man, there's a lot of people out here branding their music. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of ways to brand your music. What is the way that you use that's been effective for you? Just branding your music and just making yourself stand out from the rest of the crowd. Thank you.